guys want to complain about it being so laggy. If it is laggy, then I'm sorry. I'm sorry because it's not, you know, something that happens a lot. So whenever someone mentioned it was laggy, I was kind of like, oh, well, shit. I knew something was up. And then you have 4 AP, that was nice. It should look decent for you guys. No worries. If you guys don't like it, then I'm sorry. The alcoholic chef is already dizzy.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
It's a nice little slice down your throat, son.
Lots of Zeds right behind me. There you go.
I got nothing left.
Don't say I never gave you anything. Oh, you know, stuff.
We're right back, guys. If you guys join in and you don't see me back here within 5 minutes, your voice and the thing's lagged out. We're right back, guys.
Coda, come here. Coda, come here. Coda, come here. Dakota, come here. Come here, buddy. On.
Come here. Come on, go.
Let me make sure you're okay. Come on.
Go.
Coda, outside. Stop. Come here.
On that note, guys, I'm back for a bit. One thing I'm actually going to do, I did not think about doing in the first place, I'm going to actually head over here.
Take the road southeast out of town a little ways. You'll see a dirt path on the left. Follow it all the way to the Barrett place. You can't miss it. Word of warning about the local system, though. You know, I'm not saying you've ever murdered anyone in cold blood, but you might want to be on your best behavior with them. That's all.
Probably a good thing I didn't bring Ed then. Anything I need to worry about with this doctor?
No, Doc's good people. He can be a little crusty sometimes, though.
Crusty?
Everybody'd love to have Doc as a full-time resident, but he's refused all of us. He says it would impede his ability to look after all his patients. Nobody's had the guts to push the issue yet.
Sounds like a real old-time country doctor.
He counts calls and everything.
Why? Came in. Here we go.
Doc Hansen, we need to get going.
Doc says Eli ain't good to move. I don't know if you noticed. There's a whole mess of them fucking their way over here.
All right.
So why don't we put our here to work?
Fine, you hold his hand. Check on Eli. That's your call whether you want to help or be a pain in my ass. I'd be more than happy to nail you true.
I'm sure you would. I'm sure you would. No worries, man. I'm sure you would.
All right, then. Let's get to work. When they come, there's gonna be a lot of them. We need to set up defenses where we can.
Alright, alright. Let's start by boarding up these windows. There should be some scrap lumber in there that'll serve.
So this is a good method of boarding windows.
We'll find our way in here if there's an opening. If you give enough time, they'll make one. Doc's upstairs looking after my little brother. There'll be some cast playing around the place too. If you need something with a little bit more, put it around for them. Don't be too close when you do.
Coming up the road now. Better get ready. Lock and load, boys. Company's here.
Okay. So here we go. Pretty decently important part of the story. Alright, you're good to go.